American Airlines Center. Hi, everyone. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr, bringing the NBA right here on 2K Sports. So Dallas will get the first possession. All fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. And so in the game for the Cavaliers, Irving and Waiters, the guards. The two guards, LeBron and Love. At the three and the four. And it's Varejao in at the five, down low. Here's James. Chandler Parsons earning a three-year 46. A highlight reel unto himself, guys.
Yeah,
wow.
That could very well be a contender for dunk of the year, and perhaps might make its way all over the internet.
I'm with you, Clark. That's a crowd pleaser. I've never seen one.
Now, here's Nelson. He's a point. Nelson's got his first 3 points of the game.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Finishes to LeBron. It's going to be out of bounds. Change possession. Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far. And there's an intentional foul, but I'm not quite sure what he was thinking.
Yeah, tough to explain that one. It looks like he just lost his focus.
The 19-foot shot hits the front of the rim and out. It's a three-point game. Ellis with it, and it's Waiters picking him up. Parsons for three. Rebound goes to Cavaliers. Clark, some tough offensive sets.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
It's going to be tough for the defense today. If he's got his A-game rolling here tonight, we'll see.
Ellis gets to Ellis. Feeds it to Parsons. Parsons got 5 minutes.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Irving passes to Love. Nice D from Chandler.
Tough D on the inside.
Oh, like a construction barrel right there. That's what he brings to this.
Let's get to the side. Now Chandler inside. And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. And there's the foul against Cleveland.
Cavs just never really built any consistency last year for long stretches. And when that happens, it's hard to get wins away from home.
Cleveland, as you said, struggling on the road last year. Only 14 road wins. It's not going to cut it. Chandler hits them both. Well, a big part of the problem for Cleveland last year was talent on the roster. So we can assume things will be different.
Things are going to be different in a lot of ways as long as LeBron is leading the way. And they'll be on the same page. He'll make sure of that. So look for a lot different outcomes in Cleveland.
And stolen by Kyrie Irving. Here's Waiters. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet.
Yeah, nice fast break from start to finish, guys.
Especially on the back end. I mean, he polished it off perfectly.
Nelson kicks to Nowitzki. Nowitzki right side. Chandler with a screen for Nelson. Now Chandler inside. Good D by Love.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
Here's Varejao, and he goes strong with the one-handed jam. Clark, I'm guessing that wasn't the plan for the D on that trip.
And I'm agreeing with you there. Once they opened the lane up for him, was a little emphasis on that thing.
Take what the defense gives you and then just power it home, right? Why not?
Ellis and the shot on a strong hit.
Very well executed pick. Give him all kinds of space to get there.
Waiters passes to Love. Good.
I tell you what, I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
Yeah, that's 10 of the last 12 points they've allowed. Good looks right at the rim.
Now, here is Nelson. Parsons outside. Out on the foot. Cavalier comes in and shoots. And Irving finishes it on the assist from Deion Waiters.
That finish brings me back to the old days. The silky smooth finger roll.
I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Yeah, Mike, what up with Coach David Black? One struggle they'll have
so here's Cleveland. Outside Irving.